Hello everybody, let me speak in this video about another interesting ICO. This is the Vime social platform. This is Indonesia's first user-owned Islamic social network. So what is the project is about? At first we can see information about initial coin offering of Vime, so we can see that we have a great opportunity to buy this the tokens with bonuses 50% and 10%, and we can see that this project listed on Track ICO, ICO Marks, ICO Rated, ICO Pools. And the next we can see that social network have revolutionized the way they communicated in socials, and it has erased boundaries and brought together people from all part of the globe. And we can see that being decentralized means that Vime is free from any government or institution influence, and as of a user, you retain and 100% ownership of your data. And the next information about technology on this project. So Vime is being developed on the Waves blockchain, and Waves platform has the fastest public blockchain, one of the key elements in development and decentralizing social network along with security. And we can see many features on this project. At first is online wallet, the next is channel, the next is messenger, next is news feed, next is group chat, video, pictures, e-commerce, so electronic commerce, the next is Kibla Compass, and Salah schedule, current and hate, and Hiji calendar. And what is benefits in the Vime token? This is privacy, so you as a user own your data. The next is transparent, the next is decentralized, the next is Syria, the next is profitable, of course, and the next is educational. Next we can see information about this project. We can see token price, we can see terms of token sale, so 2-week private sale, 2-week pre-sale, and 2 months ICO. Token supply total is 2 billion tokens, and total tokens for sold is 600 million tokens. And we can see the next is roadmap of this project and core team of project Vime token, so we can see what is this people. So I hope that you enjoy my video review about project Vime token, and goodbye, and see you next time in my future videos.